15 kilometers to the finish line. You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind. Only 10 kilometers left. We're into the last 5 kilometers. This climb features some dreadful percentages. And there goes the mad burst for the final sprint.
Victory for Tim Valens.
The riders bringing up the rear have made it through sheer willpower. This stage was a real strength sapper. Now for the best moments of the day.